Lift your oars. Steady. Everyone quiet. Can you hear that, emissary? Well, look who it is. It's you, and that treasure my men lost their lives for. We're all that's left. We're not going down there to risk our lives for the treasure, but you, oh, did you want a ride home? Well, if you want to live, you'd better get that treasure. We're waiting. Thank you. Did you retrieve the treasure? Are these what I think they are? Well, this was unexpected. Thank you. Get her in the boat. Let's give her some proper travel arrangements.
I'm sorry about this, emissary. I'm just following orders. I'll make sure you get to Rome safe and sound. I apologize for keeping you in here. Like I said, I'm just following the commander's orders. That attack got us all riled up. I think Commander Cornelius has lost his mind. He was rambling on and on about hatching the eggs. I think he actually plans to raise those creatures. Commander Cornelius thinks he can control the seas, like he's Neptune or something. Listen, you can stop him. This is my friend, Remus Tatius. He's a priest at the Temple of Neptune. He'll help you.
Neptune's powers are not simply given to mortals like Commander Cornelius. Nor are they up for grabs. Thanks for the introduction, Felix. I'll take it from here. Now, we must retrieve Neptune's children sooner rather than later. Commander Cornelius is unworthy of the powers he has stolen. It is your destiny to stop him. It has been foreseen. It is your destiny to retrieve the eggs and bring them to our temple next to the baths. We have a secret port there. You shall learn of the prophecy there. Cornelius was last seen at the Agora. He's probably heading for the baths. I'm certain he's not working alone. He must have allies.
Thank you.
I trust you've arranged a safe passage for me, Maximus. The priests are already on my tail. I don't want the Senate meddling as well.
Don't worry, Cornelius. As soon as you make your payment, I'll ensure the Senate never finds out.
The gold is on the way. It's the one that was sent to Hispania. Just make sure the Senate believes it sank with the ships. Again. I spared your life before because you brought me the greatest power in the world, but I won't be so generous now. Why don't you kneel before me? I shall lead Rome to glory. No more putting faith into the hands of lesser men. Rome will thrive under my rule. I am a god. Thank you.
Commander Cornelius is here!
That's it! Hand over the eggs or die!
I'm not going to make it to the docks! Throw them to me! Quickly! Sacrifice shall never be forgotten.